The electrical subteam, as name implies, has to install the electrical aspects of the vehicle. Make sure everything is properly connected, legal, and grounded. So when the button is pushed, it does exactly what it is supposed to do to ensure optimum performance of the vehicle and the general goal of energy efficiency.
As a member of the electrical subteam, one would think that our activities are limited to the electrical aspects of the vehicle, but this is not so. This season, we work with an IC engine vehicle, which was majorly mechanical in nature, and as such, we have to learn about the mechanical operation of the vehicle in order to ensure smooth interaction between both systems. I also work with the admin subteam in building a website for the team. Here, I was able to work on a live software project.
It has been awesome working with Shelly Comarathon in that. SEM is more than just a team, it's a family of creatives working together to develop new technologies to make the future.